thick up on the head. Oh!
Yeah, he's a joint this fight.
Still in it, but see, he just can't.
Oh, look at his leg. Good.
Ooh, dig into his body with that left hand.
Body going with the elbow center. Somebody trying to find something here. Oh, tonight. Oh, cool up that set. Can't get me.
Oh, good hand combination landed by
saying hit me and then unleashing a combination on somebody. So, oh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Boom, boom. Those shots landed.
Elbow again. Both fighters just, they just want to back. He's gonna go using all his punches, his uppercuts.
He's in the quarters.
Oh wow! He's going full flurry here. He's leaving nothing to chance.
Walking down Wobble Street.
Fired boxer.
Right there, nice little uppercut. Dig to Chiche. I'm sorry, narrowly misses with the knee.
Cover just a little bit more.
Emptied the clip in that first round.
Yes,
he's still in it, but see, he just can't.
The body kick again.
Oh, nice elbow by Chiche.
We gotta give Pong Sui's chin some credit, too. He's taken that punishment in the first round, and it hasn't stopped him. And
Pong Sui! PK!
Switch stances because he was taking out his lead leg style in the gym move.
His leg kicks are so menacing.
Yes, that he's throwing. The defense. Ooh, the left hand got him.
Combo.
Right. Understand the southpaw. Says he's got to make this dirty. Oh, with the head kick.
Wow.
Vitez putting it on.
Rolled with it, but he's. Oh, wow. Enough. Because of kicks just like that.
Oh, that's what Sylvia needs to do. Madison Square Garden, but the East, the hand combination.
Oh,
but Silvio Vitez is the body and coming to the leg. Oh, look at his leg. Looks like a Ziploc bag full of hamburger. Oh, he's busted wide open.
Fantastic.
Oh, wow. Vitez tries to get off with the hand combinations. Your leg pick digs to the body. Let's go.
He may have rocked Nakarov right there,
and then try to get Shirzog to stand in front of him like this. Kovatov is not going to get off his bicycle, but he gets caught right there.
He's wobbly. I think he is wobbly. I think Kovatov's feeling one of those punches.
I think he's feeling a few of them, Paul.
Good.
That's a standing count. It was. That was right on the button. Kovatov's head snapped back. He's down.
He starts to pour it on and work his way back into
again.
This fight.
Oh,
Kovatov. Kovatov's coming up.
Nakarov Vitez.
Landed there.
Yeah.
Avatar going to war. Like I said,
you said it.
Second round,
he's
right hand.
Oh, both fighters biting down on a mouth guard.
Avatar's putting down.
Yes. Yeah, he's enjoying this fight. He's cheering.
Let's go.
Mohamed Cialdini.
Just to get the clinch, right? Because he's getting stung with that right hand, man.
Oh, my goodness. Right hand. But it's not stopping him. That's still moving forward, but the shot's coming in.
Elbows.
Oh, my goodness. Another
the
elbow.
Elbows.
Up then to the head of the punches.
Oh, that's hot.
High push kicks. Oh, and followed up with a right. Now Petov fires with a flurry of punches.
Down.
Oh,
well, it was kind of a sweep. Like
he
got.
You may have rocked. You may have rocked Petov.
Oh, yeah.
Three,
right
four,
hand.
Five.
Shut up, cow. PK Center.
Oh, something with that kick up at the head.
As advertised.
Oh,
beautiful. push a fire with Yodoy every time he's getting pushed. So it's going to be important that Yodoy finds Sanchino and takes his own medicine. But unfairly
shoots the monster fight of the night.
Oh, the referee.
Does he score that as a knockdown?
Yep. That's a standing.
Oh, he gives him the standing A. This round is automatically right back.
Yeah, Yodoy realizes he's behind and he is going off with that right hand that he's got.
But see, Yodoy again with that right.
Sung Chanoi can so bleed.
Takes it, moves forward.
Oh, lovely trip there from Iron.
Range warfare going at it.
His way back in. That was a nice little inside leg kick to high kick. The Botter. He's going to the body. Botter's got a gas tank. Ghazali's got to be careful. He's getting touched. Look.
The Botter's just coming for it. Oh. Left, right coming in. Ghazali covers up.
And then both fighters smiling at each other.
The second round here, time moving forward.
Oh, and a slump going. Well, just in case, that's it.
Like, this fight's been back and forth all the way up.
Marie Ruben!
That's the thing, right? Like, he's so tough, he's so durable that, women needed to change things up. And he's doing that, right, by adding in the ground and pound. He's defending, right? Look at Wayman, Ricardo, he's still in it. He's still moving. Justin Brown, the referee's giving him a chance, but he just...